Hello, Carol from Wikispaces here. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the User Creator tool and show you how to use it to create student accounts in bulk, with or without email addresses. If your wiki has been upgraded to one of our free education plans, or if you have a wiki on a private label site, your invitation options will include this User Creator tool. When you're creating new users on wikispaces.com, it's important to remember that every username must be unique. We recommend creating usernames with your student's name and then your school's initials as a prefix or suffix. I have already prepared a spreadsheet with usernames for my students in one column and their passwords in another. My students don't have email addresses. I just select the file from my computer and upload it. In step 2, I need to indicate which column had my students' usernames and which one had their passwords. In this case, the usernames are in column 1. And the passwords are in column 2. If there are errors with my list, such as a username that's already in use or that uses unavailable characters, I will get an error message on this page. If that happens, I just type in a new username for that user and verify the changes. I give my list a quick review and continue. And that's it. It's quick and easy to add new users to your wiki, with or without email addresses. Go ahead and give it a try.